time I want you. Hi everyone, it's me Sanghi and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Okay, guys, today is actually the next day. तो ये वाला vlog अलग से आएगा, पर जो मेरा अगला like you know the earlier जो vlog था ना with oh my gosh. So yeah guys, today is actually the next day. It is 19th of May and it's a beautiful Sunday. Okay, तो yesterday I stayed over at my friend's place and today I actually have plans to hang out with my another friend. Okay, so yeah, right now I'm in town again and I'm heading towards MG Mark. मेरे फ्रेंड की फोन आया था एंड शी इज ऑलरेडी लाइक यू नो शी रेच्ड देयर लाइक इन MG Mark ऑलरेडी. ओके, सो नाउ आई एम हेडिंग टुवर्ड्स MG Mark एंड ओ माय गॉड, आज का दिन तो बहुत ब्यूटीफुल है. इट्स क्वाइट सनी बट एट द सेम टाइम इतना गर्मी भी लग रहा है एंड ओ माय गॉड इतना गाड़ी भी आ रहा है पीछे से. बट देन या आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड टू मीट माई फ्रेंड चिरिंग after almost a month. Yeah, I think the last time we met was last month. So yeah, I'm excited to meet my friend and hang out with her. So yeah, I hope you guys also enjoy watching this video. So aaj ka aasman bhi bahut acha acha dikh raha hai. I'm about to meet my friend. Hi. Oh ho ho ho. Hi guys, so we just came out of coffee shop. Okay, and like as always the peach iced tea there was quite good, eh? And we really liked it. Guys, now we are about to enter inside this Adidas ka showroom. Okay, kyunki Shirin has to buy something for her cousin brother, to dekhte hain kya agar pasand ka milega ya nahi, hai na. Look here. Oh my god. Sweat like no reason. So as you all can make out from my background, I am back home. Okay, it has been about just 10 minutes since I reached home and right now it is like 4 p.m. in the evening. Okay, so before ending this vlog, as the ritual goes, what I do whenever I'm going outside, I do like I end my video by doing small haul videos. Okay, and also along with that I'll also show you some stuff which my friends got for me. Okay, but yeah, right now I'm drinking water. Wow, you guys saw the stuff which Pema got for me from Nepal. Okay, so I'm not gonna show it again, I'll just show the box in which she got me. Okay, like such a big box. Okay, and I'll show you some things which I got for myself. So firstly is this new kya bolte isko, wireless headphones. Yeah, so this is actually my first time owning a wireless headphone, so I'll show you something first. So guys, basically if you all have watched my vlogs from 2022, I had purchased this, abhi ye toot gaya, I had purchased this Boat ka headphones. Okay, and this na iska itna like memory hai ki at the time, as you all know ki 2022 mein I had worked on a film project na, to usse matlab you know jo mera earning hua tha mera personal ka, matlab you know like I wanted to get this for myself as a you know like kya bolu, as a gift for myself for working so hard for past few months and ki us project mein itna hard work kiya. Okay, so as a you know like remembrance ki taraf, remembrance ke jaisa, like you know it was a gift to myself. Okay, and since I love music, like I love singing, I love listening to songs na, to ye bahut you know like a very special gift tha. But then last year I don't really know which month, but ye last year kam se kam maybe last summer, I guess, I don't know, maybe last summer or fall uske beech mein hoga, I was like you know listening to songs like this or mera na like baal khula ho rakha tha and I don't know how but my hair got tangled. Okay, to itna matlab mujhe itna like you know like kya bolu, dard ho raha tha, irritation ho raha tha na, and I was just like I don't care, you know, I just want to get rid of that pain. To maine aisa karke na wo usko nikalne ki koshish kiya, mera 6-7 baal bhi us waqt toot gaya tha and even this got broke. Okay, even this broke. Okay, and then after that, you know, I had just been like postponing ki main isko kab repair karne le jao, aaj le jaunga, next time le jaunga, karke karke bahut time chala gaya, and you know, I never took it. And finally this time, when yesterday I went to town, I took it with me. Okay, na bhul ke. Okay, to main gayi wo repair shop mein gayi, and you know, I asked them, like jo repair ka jo bhaiya hota hai na, unse maine pucha ki can you fix this, and he clearly said they can't fix it. So I don't know, main sirf ek hi dukan mein gayi, बट उन्होंने बोला कि इसका कुछ टूट गया है तो नहीं होगा. एंड आई वाज लाइक सो सैड. मैंने ये ले लिया. ये ना, आई विल शो यू ऑल, ये इसका मॉडल ना वरुण धवन था. ओह माय गॉड. ओके, दिस वन. एंड ये क्या, कौन सा ब्रांड का है? इट्स मैक पावर. सो या, इसका मॉडल आप देख सकते हो, इट इज वरुण धवन. ओके, वैसे तो आई वाज अ लिटिल बिट स्केप्टिकल कि ये लू या ना लू, बट you know, I also didn't want to spend like so much money on just, you know, a pair of earphones jo gum bhi ho sakta hai kabhi aur kabhi bhi bigad sakta hai, like this one. I went to this one shop in Taroline, okay, and they had, you know, like some variety in price range also. To sabse sasta wala, it was like I think 700, but I did not like the sound of it, like it was a little bit matlab kam sunai de raha tha. And then after that was this one, and the other one was boat ka. I think it was around 1400, but you know, I was like just calculating, I don't want to get 1400 mein aisa. Okay, and this one they told me it was like around 900, but then I bargained and I got it for 800 rupees. There's charger bhi nahi, matlab data cable. So yeah, this was something which I wanted to get for myself, so I'm quite happy that I finally got it. Okay, and then after that, oh yeah, yesterday we went to Miniso, and I actually wanted to go to Miniso to get sheet mask, taki jab main mere friend ke yahan pe sleep over karungi na, then we both can, you know, wear sheet mask and you just have that girls night. Okay, and then since I had gone to Miniso with Pema, okay, we both saw this cute stuff, and humne aisa dekha ki ye kya hai, it's like a ice pack or something. Okay, aur ye like thoda sasta bhi tha, it was only like 100 rupees. So we both were like, let's get, like, you know, if you are getting, I'll also get one. Okay, aisa type ko raha tha. So I think isko na matlab aapne usme rakhna hai, fridge mein rakhna hai, and then after that you can just put it in your eyes like this. So yeah, I'll do this, no, after taking shower. Yeah, I also got shampoo for myself. Maine bahut sare shampoo chala liya hai, test kar liya, but OG Sunsilk. And then after that, no guys, I also have few things which I want to show you all, which my friend, she actually gave me. The major friend, mere friend Archu, jiske ghar mein, like jiske place mein main rahi thi for stay over. Okay, so she's also actually a huge skincare girlie. Okay, to wo bhi bahut skincare kharidta hai na, and she had like so many extra products, so she was like, you know, do you want to take this. Okay, and I was like, okay, you don't need it, okay, give it to me like that. Okay, aur isne mujhe itna sara saman diya. Firstly, isne na mujhe itna bada bottle ka aloe vera gel diya hai. After that, no, iske paas ye bhi tha, clay mask dot and key ka. So yeah, isne bola ki she had like I think two, and she wanted me to choose from one, and I was like, okay, ye mere jaise. Okay, and then after that, fir se na isne mujhe ye bhi diya hai, Nike se shower gel. So she was like, you know, she had so many, like iska na matlab pura layer hi tha skin care ka, itna sara saman tha, skin care, body care, hair care. To isne mujhe ye sara saman de diya, and I happily got them. Okay, so I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. But yeah guys, with that being said, I guess aaj ke video ke liye itna hi hoga. I need to freshen up so badly because I am perspiring. Okay, that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.